days ago, so the line combinations and defense pairings look a bit different at the top of your screen. P.A. Parento for the Isles, 15 in the white, lassoed by Tomas Fleischmann. Como, wrong siding Bailey there, jammed him with that feed. He had to trap it with his skate. Back come the Capitals counterattacking. This is Ovechkin. He fans on that one, and it dribbles wide of Rolison. Mike Motto out there defensively. Parento in the corner, a four-man scrum. Capitals fans getting into it early. Isles will make a break for it. Milan Yurchin is out there, 27 in the white, a former Capital blue liner in his own right. A gentle giant, you could say. McDonald brushes it ahead. Isles stay in the attack territory. Grabner for the youngster Niederreiter, and then right to the goal mouth where it's nudged aside by Jeff Schultz. Knubel clears through center, he'll dump it in. Bruce Boudreau is begging for the line change.
This is an Islander team that wanted to bring the home on the road. They've had good success their first couple of games because they've been aggressive. We see the same style here to start this game tonight.
Whistle and a hand pass. The Islanders are dealing with their own injury concerns, starting first and foremost with John Tavares.
And he got nailed right there at the blue line. It looked like Adam Burris just came across and nudged him. He's out with a concussion. Supposedly the test came back well today, and he's been cleared to play. I don't think he's not playing, obviously, tonight, but may play against the Penguins.
You know, they said they're not going to bring him to Pittsburgh.
Oh, they're not.
He didn't make the trip here to Washington. He's not going to play in Pittsburgh, according to the reports that I've seen, but he had a brief non-contact skating session yesterday, and we keep our fingers crossed for a swift return for that promising youngster.
Well, it's amazing they've had such a good start with some of their big guys like him being out to start this season.
Boyd Gordon pouncing on this one for Washington. DJ King making his Capital debut and freight training Andrew McDonald.
Here they go.
This didn't take long. It's Trevor Gillies in a do-si-do with DJ King.
Trevor Gillies, a veteran of many leagues in the National Hockey League. He played a whole lot, but when he does, he usually drops the puck.
Gillies is firing away at short range.
Oh, that one stopped.
Oh, two big lefts for Gillies. DJ King and Gillies separated by the linesman. Both teams saluting those combatants.
Both guys about 6'3". Look at that stash Gillies has got going. That is big time, old school. A good bout between King and Gillies. King in his first game as a Cap regular season against Gillies, who works that fourth line with Sim and Konopka. Here's how it started. The heavy hit on the D-man, and there comes Gillies stashing off. And he drops him, and it's a pretty good one. They each got in a couple. Good old-fashioned scrap here in Washington.
Longtime hockey fans can get a bit nostalgic when they see an Islander jersey and the name
Islanders penalty. Number 14, Trevor Gillies. Capitals penalty.